Right now, with COVID cases on the rise and optional face masks in school, many parents are grappling with that tough decision about whether to now choose a virtual option for their child's education.
New this morning, WPTV News Channel 5 Stephanie Susskind spoke to one family trying to make that difficult choice.
He doesn't want to be a virtual student. He loved those 19 days that he safely got to go back into school. It meant so much to him.
After spending most of his kindergarten year learning from home, Amanda Weinman says all her six-year-old son Brad wants to do is go back to school in person.
I actually was okay with it being masks optional, even though it wasn't my ideal. I was thinking, hey, this might be really not a threat and not an issue for us at all, where my son can still wear a mask to be a little bit more protected.
But she says with the skyrocketing COVID cases and Delta variant spreading rapidly among children, everything has changed.
And it just seems like even though they're telling us that we all need to be in masks, we're being blocked at every level from being able to protect our children.
Immunocompromised herself, the mom of two, is now struggling with how her son should attend school.
My hope is that my community is truly a community, and that in my son's classroom and that in his school and that his teacher will mostly be wearing masks.
Like many other parents who share her feelings, Amanda is exploring her options if she doesn't feel her family can stay safe.
I've actually made a call to, I'm looking into Florida Virtual School, Florida Virtual Flex, Palm Beach Virtual. And so I have calls into all of them.
West Boca Medical Center pediatrician Dr. Beatrice Ortega Fernandez says the safest option for all students is to wear a mask.
Wearing a mask to school is just a small sacrifice. And honestly, everyone in the household, even if those kids are not eligible for vaccination, everybody else in the household who are eligible for vaccination definitely should go and get their vaccine.
Now the Weinman family just wants clarity before that first bell rings.
I'm hoping from the bottom up, if we can't do top down, let's do bottom up. We can do this. We can band together as a community.
Stephanie Susskind, WPTV, News Channel 5.